great privilege to have Dominique here as well with us. I think she enjoyed the event last year, and the children were all very thrilled to receive the awards from her. So she'll do the same here this year, and we are really honored to have her.
This is the second year I've been judging this, and I was glad to see some repeat students from last year. It's always a pleasure to see the work that students have put in, and I look forward to seeing more next year.
As Jayan said, I'm also the second, I'm in the second year of this judging the competition. In fact, amongst the juniors that I looked at, I think some of them, of course, have worked, and some experiments have worked, some haven't. But I'd like to emphasize here that when the experiments don't work, that is when you really learn what the system is. It's like if you have a car and it's always working, you will never know what's in the car. When the car stops working, you realize, oh my God, there is a battery, there is a fuse, there is a spark plug and so on. I think it's the same in science. So keep that in mind. If some experiments didn't work, I think you should go back and look at it, and you'll understand more than if it had worked the first time. So anyway, good luck to all of you, and thank you once again for coming here.
So here we have the winner for the juniors is Mandar Mohan Kolatkar. First runner-up in the juniors is Shweta NK for centrifugal lift. Is she here? The very interesting thing about juniors is the judges just could not split between two more runners-up. So there'll be two people who'll get another runner-up award. So all the three runners-up are actually, they get the same prize. One of them is, he studies in VGS NPS school. His name is Nihar NR. He made the matchbox gun. The other young man who won the runner-up award, Shomadito Pal from far away Tripura. The intermediate category, we actually had a winner. So Suma made a very interesting heart model. The first runner-up, S.M. Jagadishwar, lung model. Soham Bhushan Joshi. The winner, Aniket Venugopal for soil pH analysis. And our runners-up, the first one I'll call on stage is Vinayak Prabhu K for Tesla coil. And another very, very nice entry was by Shresht Yadav, Eddy Current. The three categories for teachers were physics, chemistry and biology. So we didn't segregate on age with the teachers, we segregated on subject. So in the physics category, it was Khushbu Lahoti. The winner in the chemistry category is Tara Kiran Kure. And in biology, it was Lady Nitya KN, who made a very nice skeletal system model. We have runner-up Manmohan. And I think we have two of the merit certificate awardees who are present with us today. One is Anupama S. Asha Bora, again from Assam, twirling cup electrostatic force.